Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Medieval Mod. This is episode number one. There'll be multiple episodes, hopefully, on this series I'm making on this channel. And this mod looks like it's Minecraft 1.50. It'll be very interesting if it was. But this mod, I found this mod on CurseForge. So if you don't know what CurseForge is where you can find CurseForge is where you can find all awesome mods. So I found this on CurseForge and I thought, why don't I do a video on this mod? So I did, and I downloaded it, and it runs really good on my laptop. So yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video. If you want me to make more of this series into a long series, make sure to like and subscribe, guys. I need to edit this video after. So yeah, and I might have messed up on the intro like 500 times. Totally not. Okay, so yeah, let's get started. So yeah, as you can see, I have 3.5 health because I might have didn't die before I came up on this hill. Yeah, I did do a recording before, but I just noticed when I stopped recording, my mic was off. So at least we didn't do that much. All I did was just to get up this hill and got stuck in the hole. That was amazing, but never mind, we're free. So yeah, the one thing I know when I was playing on this mod, because as you know before, I forgot that I was didn't have my mic on. The thing I know that there's a lot of pillagers. And there's level pillagers we need probably kill. So yeah, I tried to kill one when my mic was off, and it was hard, guys. It was stressful. It was very, very stressful. But yeah, I want to quickly go to this. What is this? Some sort of village. Good. And as you can see in my hearts, I only have 6 hearts. As you can see. I was about to say, I only have a certain amount of hearts, but I was about to say 6 health. Well, that's the same as hearts. But if I lose these 6 hearts, it's not going to be good. So let's try not to get killed in the process. So what's this? What's this that we got? We got cobblestone slitter. I don't know what cobblestone slitter is, but whatever. We got some. Oh, there's a chest. I got seven emeralds, and that'd be good. So what's in here? This is another. That is cool. I actually want to take that. I want to take that. And what's this? Okay, probably be just a bookshelf. And we got a shell. I don't want to take a set shell with me, but. And what's this? Light gray wall. We got a spell tomb, so I'll take that. And black wall. I don't think we need black wool yet, but let's look in the ones. We've got more bread. Okay, I'm getting a little bit hungry right now in the moment I'm speaking about bread. I don't know why, but every time I talk about bread, it makes me a little bit hungry. So that's kind of odd as well. I'm pressed down that torch there. I didn't mean to. Oh, there's a door there. That was kind of odd. I nearly got a jump scare from the bee, and we got some more bread. I don't know why I love bread, but bread's amazing. Bread's edgy. And is there anything else? What's this? I don't think we need to use. Okay. So looks like this is nothing. Any more houses that we can nicely take their stuff out of. Updraft room. What the heck is this? I don't know what the room was, but whatever. Tomb? I think that says tomb. Spell tomb, okay, we'll take that, and emerald, and yeah, let's see, this one, there's a chest here, and there's another one. So far, we got 3, and we got a quest book. Didn't notice that I had a quest book, and we got a wind horn. What does the wind horn do? Who knows? And also, we got some more breads. We got sweet potato. That's okay. I'm not a big fan of sweet potato, but helps a lot. What's in here? We got some more. More bread. Okay. We got even more bread. Okay. That's good. What's this one? I don't know. Okay, we don't have any more bread. What do you have in here, Clint? Absolutely nothing. I want to see what this guy's selling. You could get a empty map for 7 diamonds. I don't want to get a empty map. Who the heck wants an empty map? Like, really? We got a literally, like, a functional map at the top of here, and we got some more sweet potato. Like, look, guys, look at that. Boom, we got a map just here. That is very handy indeed. I do say myself. Okay, so, we need to find a place to sleep. Oh my goodness, there's more, houses down here, dude. Ow. Okay, I'm probably gonna break a leg while I'm going down this, down here. Hello, guys, do you mind if I just take... Oh my goodness. How much bread does these villagers like? Like, I swear to God, I've been in every single one, and they have mostly of bread, and animals. What's this? Rotten flesh, and we got a golden nugget. I meant ingot, not golden nugget. Golden ingot. Okay, we got some nice rest of sleep, and we just saw this, and even more bread, and we got a wooden leggings. What do we got? Wooden leggings, and we got redstone dust, and some rotten flesh. Who loves rotten fresh in some village? I do say, because every time I'm in a house, 99% of them have rotten flesh in there. Look at this. Look, who's the one who really likes rotten flesh? Like, how much rotten flesh do you need? Do you like, is it an addiction? Is it like, oh yes, I want some rotten flesh. Or something, I don't know. There's another chest and more bread. How much bread do you like, villagers? How much bread does these villagers like, and how much sweet potato do you like? Like I said before, I'm not a big fan of sweet potato, but man, these guys like sweet potato because look how many sweet potatoes I got, and look how much bread I got. Oh, jeez. I've been in this house. We've still got, how many more houses? I think we've been in mostly all of these houses. Nope, never mind, we've got 2 more houses. Oh, looks like these guys are having a good time. I'll leave you hanging, and I'll get even more, bread, and even more sweet potatoes. Okay, last house, and then we'll go, and we got even more bread, and even more sweet potatoes. And, oh, I didn't notice that some of these houses had actually, animals inside of them. I think the other ones did it, so, but, what's in this one? But just checking every single house for, like, stuff. I don't think I need grass. Like, what do I need grass for? Am I going to eat it on the way? Hell no. Grass would taste awful in my mouth. Oh my goodness, that's a lot of emeralds and we're getting so much. We got a lot of sweet potato here. I swear to God, I'll have a lot of sweet potato for my rest of my life. Like, man, dude. Got one chest plate and we got a wooden helmet. What? We got wooden helmet. We got a wooden chest plate. We got wooden leggings. Okay, so we can get some of these. We'll put some of these new parts on, and we'll keep the leggings on. Okay, we'll keep the leggings on just in case. But I'll take this. I'll take this. It looks really nice, and I think it'll be coming in handy. Yeah, just in like a year time. Dimension of bees awaits. Okay, I don't know what's in that tower. That tower looks sick. Dude, and there's another house. Hello, I'm here to borrow from you. I was totally not steal stuff, and we got a bucket. I'm not going to need a bucket for, but we'll see. And we got another one. Even more. How much bread does these villagers like? Like, how much bread? Is it addiction? Do you like bread every single day of your life? But is that a dragon? Dude, I found a little dragon. Dude, these guys have a little dragon. What is this? Roman years? Am I back in the Roman years? Like, what? Oh crap, what was that? Dude, why? Why is this bee attacking me? Why are these guys attacking me? I thought they were my friends. But iron hoe. I don't know why I need an iron hoe for, but whatever. And we got a wooden hoe. We got a wooden hoe and we got a iron hoe. What do we need? Is this? This is glitchy. Like, why can I walk through every single leaf? Dude, is that what's supposed to happen? And why are you guys swimming in this little pot? And the level 2 cow. Okay, I forgot what I chose when we started. We got even more bread, guys. We got 2 stacks of bread. How much bread am I gonna find in this goddamn village? Oh, we got a German. What do you need, nice con man? Hey, can I trade with you? You want running fresh wet emerald, and we got emeralds. Do you really want 25 of that? I found a lot of running flesh and like chests, but I didn't need that in a weird way. I thought these guys didn't need running flesh, but turns out this guy wants lots of running flesh for our emerald. I don't know why. What is it? Is like some sort of addiction you have? We got some boots, so 2 EGs to some boots. Where did the boots go? Where did I put the boots? I swear to God, I put the boots in my inventory. Oh, there they are. I found them. I found the boots. I found the boots. I found the dippity dippity boots. Yeah, and let's have a little look around. So, I'll eat some more bread because I'm. As you can tell, we have a lot of bread that we can go for. What's any? What? Just what's wrong? Why am I getting taking a little damage? What am I taking damage from? What am I taking damage from? Literally, why is my taking damage? What am I taking damage from? I don't know what. Okay. What I want to know is, what the heck is this? We'll leave it there. Why is these leaves so weird? Like, I know everything's weird, but is that a tree? Oh my goodness. I need to be careful because I don't know how much health, and I am not want to restart this world. Because, guys, look how much stuff I made in my goddamn inventory. Wow. Oh, that's how you roll. Okay, so that's only like a clear spot to roll. Or we can just roll off this cliff when we find a nice, easy spot we can actually do it for. Okay, let's be careful. Okay, what do we hear? Oh! This is level 1 squids. Why is everything thing to be level 1? Level 1 river turtle? And what's next? Was it level 1, ender dragon or something? Why am I taking damage from? I don't know what's taking. Why am I taking damage? Let me guess, this is gonna be level 1, sheep. Yes. A Okay, I want to kill these cheese because I actually want some food. Because I actually have a lot of bread, but we need to be healthy. We need to be healthy, just need to get some down. Sorry, sheep, sorry about the little, little sheeps looking at their parents getting slaughtered by a male, a human being. Sorry about that. But, yeah, I want to find like a little spot we can build like a little fort. Like, you know, there's little forts. Let's see what we can find. Actually, we'll, first up, we'll go and make ourselves some, let's make it reliable. So, let's go and get ourselves some wood. Oh, it's one of these trees, like, the trees that take like 10 years to break. Oh my goodness. I hate these trees. These trees are absolutely, disgusting. If you watched the other video, if you didn't know, the live stream, if you haven't watched the live stream that I done on, like, one of the, mods, yeah, one of the mods, had one of these that we had to mine down a tree, but, the tree takes, like, 10 years to, when you're doing it, so it takes a very long time to get destroyed. Yeah, check that live stream out. The live stream is in my it's on my channel, so yeah, check it out. So yeah, we're gonna be here for a very long time. I'm not, hopefully not a very long time, because I don't want this video to be like 10 hours long. I want to be like at least over 10 minutes, hopefully. If it was over 10 hours, everyone will be leaving the live stream in like, probably leaving the live stream probably around now. And yeah, I don't think that'll be a good idea to leave the live stream, because that'll be very sad. Okay, let's go and build ourselves a lovely axe. Lovely? I don't think it's a really lovely looking thing to get, but, level. I don't think I need potatoes. I don't think we need the sweet potato anymore. And we'll go in. Where did I put the axe? Where did I... Oh, there's the axe. Okay, there's the wooden axe. Okay. I was about to say, where did I put the axe? Did I put the axe somewhere in here? Oh, jeez. I was about to get, like, a little heart attack for some reason, because I was like, what the heck is about the axe, dude? And there's that. Is that? Okay, this is, I think that's the same village we were at before. So it's a little house on the outside. Let's destroy this, lovely tree. Had a nice lot, but sadly had to get taken down. Sorry about that tree, but at least we can go and make ourselves some lovely wood. Okay, so let's build a house. I'd like to build a house just here. I want to make it really small. I don't want it that big. I want it to be pretty small. And we messed up because we need one more part at the top. Let's destroy this one. And then go 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 1, 2, 3. And we ran out of wood, so we need to get some more wood. Nice. Do you like it when you run out of... That was odd. That made me a little bit of a jump scare, but we'll build it in the morning. We'll build it in the morning. Where's my bed? There's my bed. I don't like the looks of those. The ghost looking things, but we went to sleep. Hopefully we'll build, yes, let's build a house. So let's go get some more wood. Oh, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, that was weird. 5, and then 6. There we go. We got the whole, we got the goddamn, we chopped down the whole goddamn, tree. Oh, jeez. I don't know what took me so long to think about tree. What? Oh, no, it's one of these guys. Guys, it's one of these. Come on, attack, 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 attack. Good, 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 good. Okay, we didn't die, we didn't die. Now, they eat some. We're gonna eat some food so we can get a bit more health. Let's cut down. What the heck? Oh, okay. What's taking me? Why am I taking damage again? It happened not long ago, but we're still taking damage, guys. We're still taking damage. I don't know why. What? Okay, let's try. Oh, maybe it's the bushes. Maybe it's in the bushes. What the heck is this? What the heck is this? Zombie, zombie. No, 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 no. You don't deserve to live, zombie. You deserve to die. And yeah, that's the story. Yeah, it deserves to die, not live. Because it doesn't deserve to live. I don't know why I made it sound like a goddamn I don't know why I need to make it sound so deep and like that type. Okay, let's go. Okay, I don't know why I hear some random sounds in the back, but we'll build this. Of course I build it in the worst. Of course I put something at the very top when I'm building. Look at that. Look at that. How did I get that up in the first place? I don't know how. I don't know how that even happens, but whatever. We'll finish the build. Hopefully we have enough wood. I think we'll have enough wood. Look at this. Oh. Look at this beauty. Look at this lovely looking house. Look at it. Look at it, guys. Look at this. Oh. Of course I'm like some parts short. I'm 3 blocks short. Actually, no one. 2 blocks short. But don't worry, guys, we can get some more wood from this beautiful looking tree down here. Oh, actually, it's a very tall tree. And, is that so? Outpost? I think this is an outpost, guys. We need to be careful. Okay, this is a different wood, but we don't care. Guess what? Because we don't care about what would we get. We can just. Okay, can we mine this? I thought we were just mining. What the heck is that? Oh, it's a bird. Okay. 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. And, oh boy, that gave us a lot of wood. How much wood we got? We got some more down there, but nah, we don't need that much wood. We just needed one piece of wood, but we got 41 pieces of wood. Okay, what do you want to drop? We want to drop an orb of origin. We'll drop a book. We'll drop a book. We'll drop this elf. We're gonna drop this competent thing. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna drop this moving table. We're gonna drop some black wool. We're gonna drop that. We're gonna drop this. Okay, so we got some extra space to put in our lovely 2 stacks of wood. So let's go back to our beautiful looking hopefully not the worst looking house in the world, but It'll do. Put down the crafting table. Not there. Not there, hardly place. Not there. Not there. But here. But then we'll make a lovely doorway. Make a lovely door, and we'll make a lovely chest. Put chest there, and put doorway chest here, and we'll open the door, and then put a bed there, and we will put well junk stuff. So yeah. So I want to say thank you so much for watching. This will be the end of today's video. If you want to see episode 2, it will be coming out in a couple of days. But yeah, this video will be premiered for a day in the future. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video coming out soon. I guess. See ya.